Also, new at noon and back here closer to home, a 13-year-old is facing charges in connection with an accidental shooting in Norfolk that left his friend hurt. Police say it happened this weekend while the boys played with a loaded gun over on Pelham Street. It fired, hitting one of them and causing some non-life-threatening injuries. Now, detectives are still trying to figure out how they got a gun.